Three area college baseball players from our region have been drafted, and we soon hope to see them play in the big leagues. SIU Aiden Faller was selected by the Dodgers in the 10th round of the MLB Draft. He's the fourth Saluki picked under head coach Lance Rhodes. Murray State had two players drafted, Cade Vernon going to the Giants in the 10th round, Drew Vogel picked by the Astros in round 15. It marked the first time since 1994 that a pair of racers were selected in the same draft.